in a rock band, you got a steel guitar and you want to try to incorporate it into a gig, these are some things that you can do. Now, of course, you can use any pedal that applies to a steel guitar. You can use Leslie's, you know, phase shifters, chorusing, you know, any kind of compression that you want to, and it all works on steel, and especially if you volume into it. Kind of has a little Jeff Beck kind of thing, or like, all these kind of sounds are really easy to play, but you can do this and your band's probably going to think you're a genius, you know? And that's my Franklin pedal. And you go crazy with your vibrato, because in the world of pop and rock, the more exaggerated you are, you know, it's the same as a guitar player using his whammy bar to create an effect. This is all subjective calls. You have to judge the music. What I'm going to teach you is ways to come up with a part that will work with your band.